Welcome. Today I will show you how to replace the motherboard in the Samsung M22. First, remove the SIM card tray. Now dismantle the back cover. Next step, remove the screws using Phillips screwdriver. Now we have access to the motherboard. Disconnect the battery and the flex cables. Disconnect antenna cable. And there is one screw. Holding the PCB, and now we can easily remove that. And we can mount new one. All we have to do now is mount the screw. Connect the fingerprint sensor mount the plastic cover . Repair is done. Clean the dust from the camera. Mount the back cover. Mount the SIM card tray. And test the phone. Charge the battery first. Now I charge the battery so we can check if it works. As you can see, everything works fine. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe our channel, and until the next time.